Whether you're 15 or 52, everyone has had a separate way of seeing their first day of school. Is being nervous for your first day a new trend?
Well, when I first got to school, I was kind of confused because it was just my first day.
It's not very uncommon to be scared of walking into your school for the first time. Nerves kick in and you become scared of the classes you're about to face.
We were going to be working with like a lot of expensive equipment, and it was something I wasn't so familiar with.
I was more worried about how hard the classes would be, because that transition from middle school to high school, you think, oh my gosh, it's going to be this great jump.
It's not uncommon to also be nervous about academics.
The French class intimidated me the most.
But after the fear goes away, the day seems to brighten up.
The thing that I was most excited about was that it was a brand new high school, and I was going to meet some new friends.
I was more excited knowing that even though the environment would be different, that the people that I would see could all just kind of laugh at each other and pick on each other if something went wrong or if something was going well.
I was really excited to actually be in a whole new fresh environment.
The first day is intimidating, but it's a memorable experience for all.
Overall experience my first day was great. I looked forward to going back the next day and seeing all my friends again.
It was pretty good.
Any little fears that I had were dissipated. I had terrific teachers and everything went very well.
The first day is filled with uncertainty and new beginnings, but it's what you make it. For WBUZ, I'm Jackson Ring, and I hope your first day is memorable.